You might think you know what color flamingos are, but did you know they're not actually born pink? When flamingos are born, they're not the bright pink color that we're used to seeing. In fact, they're born with gray feathers that gradually turn pink as they grow up. The reason flamingos turn pink is because of the pigments in the algae and small crustaceans that they eat. The more of these pigments they consume, the brighter their feathers become.